system turned off. So hopefully my progress save, we'll see. I can't believe that. It's the second time, bro. I think we should be good. Sorry about that, y'all. System just turned cut off. It's crazy. I can't believe it. We were about to get to the goods too. July 31st. We were about to get to the goods. All right, let's get back into it. Damn, I accidentally kicked it too. I kicked my electrical outlet and then it shut off the whole thing. Pretty crazy. Okay, good. We're right here.
Jesse's passed out.
Damn, I always thought his name was Eugene.
Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy.
He is good. Mm-hmm. Better tell him.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wait, so has he known she was pregnant the whole time?
It wasn't the right time.
That's what I want to know.
There you go. What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Anything worth that while?
Actually,
she was hesitant, but I don't like that. I don't like when they hesitate with me.
This girl, Maura, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now? We have a lead. At least just wait for Jesse to rest up. She could be gone by then. Ellie. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too.
They gonna get her. Max gonna give it to him.
What?
Nothing. Say it.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
Gotta go to Route 5. It's right there in front of me. Okay, let's keep it moving.
Follow Route 5. Track down Laura. Get her to tell me where Abby is.
That bitch. Easy. Abby's a Terminator chick, if y'all remember. Big ass wool bitch. Man, a game I want to check out is Grounded. That new Obsidian game was kind of like you gotta survive. You turn regular people into little people, like, you know, shrink them, and then you have to like survive in like the bushes and shit, fight ants and spiders. It looks pretty good. Only it has homies to play it with. So I go this way, right? But yeah, I'm looking forward to that. I might get that. Go kill a bitch named Nora. Just fucking around. Man, so we solo again. I don't know. I like it being solo. But I do like the security of someone being with me. But, you know. Beggars can't be choosers. Now, how the hell I got here?
Gotta get through.
Ellie, what I gotta do? Don't be breaking the fourth wall on me, Ellie. I don't appreciate that. We'll go up there or what? We got 7-Eleven.
Through here.
Imagine one person doing all the damage. Yeah, like that was quiet. See, this is why I couldn't be in the apocalypse, bro. I would do all sorts of dumb shit. They're like, hey, don't eat the last of the food. And guess what I'm doing? Eating the last of the food because I'm a panic eater. Aw, man, we gotta find more dogs. I don't like fighting dogs, bro. Make some of these. Make some more arrows? No. Make some more medkit? No. I gotta pull out the meter. So I'm guessing there's nothing in here. We got this door right here. Alright, I'm giving that tape. Yeah, we're trying to win the lotto. I still never found that one garage, huh? With the safe? I think it was in the last episode. Oh yeah, good thing we came in here. Go through all the supplies. Will Bracky. Brand new bitch they hacking. No, we got nothing in there. What we got up in here? Nice. Yo, so I see that with baseball having an outbreak with Corona, you think that's going to change anything in the sports? But I think baseball was the only professional league that didn't do a bubble like NBA and NHL. But I'm thinking it's more concerning for the NFL because NFL don't look like they're doing a bubble. So they're just going to let their people do their thing and everybody's going to get sick. Low-key, bro, this took Corona stuff been dragging, bro. I see someone post, man, this is what it must feel like when Scar took over Pride Rock and The Lion King. This is what 2020 feels like. I'm like, that's true, bro. Cause you saw how whenever Scar took over Pride Rock, everything was a shambles. Bitches weren't even trying to smash. Okay, Ellie, look. If you're just going to be an asshole, we're going to have to discuss the terms, all right? I don't appreciate that. What's up over here? But yeah, that's crazy, man. After 1 week of being open, I think it's just that one team. What is it, Shoddy? I think it's just a 1 week of being open and everybody, it was the Marlins and the Orioles had a Corona outbreak. That's pretty crazy to think about. What about sabotage, bro? We got a bill. Make a mozzie. Always need a mozzie and a tuck, bro. Sounds kind of racial, huh? Well, I don't mean it like that, bro. Everybody really. I was like, oh, did y'all see that? Thought I saw that mannequin move like an I Am Legend. Yeah, we don't want no part of that. How dare they just have fucking clickers ticking, bro? Like the bitches standing outside the club. Bro, you know if there's bitches standing outside the club ain't popping, bro. Because they never let bitches stand outside the club. So if you go to the club and you see girls still standing on the outside, that club ain't it, bro. Feel her love. What the hell is she doing with her arm? Damn, now I kind of want to go in there, see what's popping in there. That's a little pro tip. Y'all see bitches down there outside the club? It ain't even worth to go in, bro. Oh, bro. Some big ass fucking birds, dude. I don't know what I took, but. Anybody here? Man, this supply is galore in there. You know what I'm gonna do? I got you. Look at this. all them piled up right here. Are you serious? Burn, bitch. The bitches ain't burned. What the fuck? Jesus, bro. What do you got on him? Damn it. Woods, deserters, Asian. What do we do with the cannibal people? I know there's cannibal people. What do we do with them? That's what I want to know. Interesting. Yeah. If y'all are gonna eat human. So we're gonna eat humans. How y'all gonna eat them? Medium rare, rare done. What are we looking like, huh? Holla at your boy. Just curious, bro. We asked a real question too. Good thing we came in here. You got supplies for a day, baby. Maybe it doesn't. Yeah, give me that. Need some of that alcohol. Blame it on the goose. Did y'all see that Mike Tyson is finna box again? And I'm just saying, that's pretty scary. Give me all the alcohol, bro. I wonder if you could really use just basic alcohol for all these ingredients. Well, I guess it's kind of like happening right now because they're using all the alcohol for hand sanitizer. So I'm guessing it's kind of the same deal. So I'm guessing you could use alcohol as like regular alcohol, right? Does that make sense? Probably not, huh? But that's pretty interesting if you can. Because I'm about to go buy a whole bunch of alcohol and just start concocting shit, bro. I'm all about the concoct. No? Brand new whip day bracket. Excuse me, sir? Oh, no, I need the mozzie. Need some rags, bro. This big ass bird just chilling, bro. Damn, dude, I hate birds, bro. Hell yeah, give me that. Oh, I could upgrade some shit, huh? Let's do that. Do we got this? Yeah, we have all these. Craft improve. Movement speed. Pro movement. More effect. No, I think I'm good with that. I would like some aim stability. Seems like something I need. Because your boy is fucking sucking when it comes to that shit. What are we drawing Eugene for? I mean, Jesse. Why do you keep calling him Eugene? I don't even know Eugene. That's why it's weird. Todo or what? No mas? I bet. Let's get out of here. Well, that was worth it. We got some good shit. Hit my Glock up. Boom. Oh, we've never been able to come in here anyways. So, I guess we go in here now. Thinking might be some scary shit in here, but fuck it, I ain't scared. I ain't no bitch. Let's do this shit, bro. What's up? We think Ellie's a top or a bottom? Alright, never mind. Look, we were just trying to ask the real questions here, bro. Should I make some bows? Or a hatchet? I'll make some bows. Can never go wrong with that shit. I should keep my bow in the tuck. Just in case, you know, it's a little silence. You could dupe people real quick. You never know. There's a lot of dead people here, dude. That's a skelly. There's shit in here, it looks like. Everything's boarded up. Feel her love. Oh, we can climb. It's the climb. Well, let's go. Ain't no risk. Ain't no reward without the risk. That's my motto. Wait, what? What are you doing with this? We'll come back for that.
Damn it.
Oh, okay.
Stuff in there.
I'm guessing. Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. Jesus. Now, how do I climb? Oh, dude, I think I fucked up. But we can't do, like, the wall climbing and shit? God dog it. Damn, I was trying to feel her love, too. Bro, no one saw that, so let's hope no one saw that. So I'm guessing it's always these damn puzzles. Not fucking good at this shit, dude. I'm guessing we come here. Make all the fucking noise, bro. Ah, damn it, dude. This might not even work, to be honest. We'll see. Yeet. Oh, that ain't gonna work. Well, it says do this. Let's see. See, this is what I was trying to do the whole time. Damn, Ellie, you swole as hell, bro. God dog it. I'm like, I'm right there, but I'm not there. God dog it. Maybe I won't put it like right here. Yeet. has to work. Oh, come on, bro. Don't tell me. This is not going to work. Bro, how does that not work, bro? Oh, there we go. How do we hit that window? That's the question. Bro, there's no way. Hit that swing, baby. Bro, can we even make this? Oh, shit. I don't think we can make this. Yeet! Nope. God, dog. We're probably gonna have to go through there, huh? I got it. I got it now. I think I got it. Break brain activated, bro. I think I got it. By George, I just wasted all my bullets for this shit. So it better be some good shit. What's this all about? So I'm guessing this is a little cannibal group. What she say? What the fuck? Who the fuck are these people? Why did they do this? It said thus. I could have just threw bottles of them tripping, bro. Wasting supplies like I got a plethora. Yeah, bitch, I speak words. Man, so I was trying to bid for this Deshaun Watson card on eBay and I lost. I'm kind of pissed right now. I'm telling y'all, Deshaun finna win the MVP if they have football season this year. So y'all better start stocking them now. That's where you want to hit it at right here. Yeet! Give me that edge. There you go. So you want it right here. Yeet. Hell yeah, man. Damn, this bitch ain't gonna hurt her shit, bro. Bro, I could never do this in PE class, bro. Hell yeah. Look at that. Big brain activated. Yeet. Are you cereal? Bro, come on, game. What's up with you, dude? What's up? Got beef with me today? I could just feel the love. Open this shit. Hell yeah, give me that shoddy. Give me that shit. We got some ammo. What does it say? Simon, I hope you read this note. I hope the crumble is it burn there when we turn it out. It's been, I don't even know how many hours. Barricades, flip that shit. Sorry, I got sick. Sorry, get to the hospital. Please come back. I'm so scared. Damn. We got a car? Yeah. Who we got? Ooh, nice. I don't know what happens when you get all of them. Better unlock an animated short or something. Oh, hell yeah, give me that. All that bullet I wasted. What is that, a shoddy? We'll save that. No, that's the shoddy. That's the fucking the rifle. Yeah, we should have that on deck. Use that more. Start blasting people from range. From long distance. Hit that up. Get the Mozzie. Hit that up. I guess that was pretty good. Can we get up there? I don't think so, right? So I guess we keep going that way. I think that's everything. Alright, let's head out. Geronimo. Oh shit, I'll take it. So I think this is where the game was a trailer, like debuted it when they talked about it. Yeah, we could find a fucking. Wait, is this the subway we were in earlier? We just go in there, hey, boo boo. I hear creepy as that. Hey, I would have been done with this game, bro. Fucking laugh like that, I'm done. Oh, I thought that was a person. I was like, bro. Bro, I can't believe nobody didn't go and cancel One Piece, the Alabasta's part whenever. They're having a flashback scene, and they keep saying the word midget. You know, I'm just saying what they're saying. Surprised I want to have an outrage for that. They literally say it like 4 or 5 times. I guess we're going in.
Let's see what they got in here.
We're just stocking up, I'm guessing. Let's do these. I like these better. But yeah, I can't believe it. Ooh, I can't believe it. Let's rock the little Bowie. Got a lot of rags in here. I love it. And it's funny because everybody's rewatching One Piece again because it's on Netflix. They changed the swastika on Ace's back, but. But they didn't change the dot, though. Is it raining? I wonder why she opens doors like that. Ain't y'all curious, or it's just me? Which door? Left or right? Well, adventurers always go left. See what's popping in here. It's locked. The fuck? What are these apartments? It's funny how this takes place in Seattle and everything that's going on in Portland. Isn't that Seattle too? Maybe. I got my continent and my states mixed up. They should have made it one time you ran into like a regular person. Like just some people just out there that happen to make it. That'd be pretty cool. Maybe there's still time for that. This place is full for supplies. Oh hell, you got a bench because I'm crafting shit. I got a bunch. What should I do? My shoddy? Probably, huh? Oh shit! Oh, you fucking dude, what the hell? Bitch! Shit. Get down, ho. Bitch! Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Bitch. Oh my god, dude. And I was just talking some shit. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Jesus. What the fuck, people? Can I build my shit now or what? God, that scared the shit out of me, dude. Where were they at? Where? Oh my god, my heart is racing, bro. What do I gotta say? Hey Melissa, I'm leaving here in case you decide to join. We're moving, safe house, yada yada yada. Wolf took us in, Jaisu. Jesus, bro. That's literally scared the fuck out of me. What are these motherfuckers hiding the whole time? I'm like, damn, I was just trying to build some shit. Motherfuckers come up on me all crazy like, ooh, yeah, give me that. Motherfuckers is in here ganging up on your boy. Think about what you did. What is that in her hand? Oh, that's my axe? Yeah, think about what you did. Bitch. You too. How dare you come up on me like that? Trying to cop a feel, bro. You don't know me, bro. Alright, now can I get back to my shit? So this is done. These are cool. I guess I'll do this. Oh shit, she actually took the thing off? You know you have to be strong to pull an arrow? It's crazy to me. I'm wondering if I got it. I think I got pills too. Let's see, we're good with that. Pretty stocked up. I don't really like the silencer. Especially now with the... Ooh, yeah, give me the explosive. Nice. Okay. Fucking bitches, bro. How dare they come at me? I was just chilling, minding my business, and them dudes just...
Be more careful.
That's for sure. But we can't go in here for sure. Can't go in here for sure. But I guess that's it. What about here? Bueno. Boy, they come up on me again. That's not gonna be fun. Man, these dudes just stack on the supplies eyes. What we got here? Darling, I got every pack, but Fedra is always partying. That was right. Combination. Love, Ellie. Oh. He's like, huh? I got the monitor for the PC. Excuse me? Excuse me? Yeah, open that door. I have to save? Fuck. I'm gonna have to cheat. Happy. 04/30/24. I bet you that's it, huh? 04/08/24. Hey, 08's my birthday. 04/08/24. Let's try it. 04/08/24. Jesus. Is there a clue that I missed? Got another card. I don't think that none of the notes said it. Oh, this one's ultra rare or what? There has to be something here. Pen. Doesn't let me pan. I gotta look it up, bro. What the fuck? 30/23/04. Where'd you get that from? Fuck it. 30/23. Come back. What the hell was that? What? Where is this code, bro? Let me see. Yeah, we cheating, bro. Fuck it. We're in Seattle day 2. Oh wait, 10/83. Oh wait, 10/83. Whoa. Nice. Look at that holster. Give me that shit, bro. Reload my shit. No, we good? I don't know why they let me pan. Oh, you know what? I bet you it's this. Look. I bet you it's the. Yeah, I don't know. Who knows? Nice. Alright, we keep it moving. Nice. That was good. That was a good little haul. I think we'll save it up right here. At the hospital? So it's just them chilling in there? What the fuck? I think that's for true. Now where we gotta go.
Shit. Need to get in there. All right.
Are you serious right now? Of course, this is open. Yeah, I think we'll save it right here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, sorry for the technical difficulties, but we got it through. Come back tomorrow. We got some Apex or maybe some multiplayer warfare. We'll see what's up. But anyways, thank y'all for joining me. It's been super duper fun. Hope to see y'all again tomorrow. Like I said, YouTubes are going to be up every day, so follow that. You know, space Fabo, Instagram, Twitter, you know, Fabo, and hit your boy up. Follow your boy, got the highlights going up. And yeah, thank y'all for joining me. It's your boy, you know, Fabo. Peace.